All right, welcome back, my peeps. Mr. Blonde checking in. Thank you for joining me on this next stage in our journey. We are going to be taking on the Undead Settlement. Oh, that's what this place is called, the Undead Settlement. We're going back here. Let's see, we don't want to go to the Dilapidated Bridge. That was on the west side of town. So, in our last one, we actually started in the Undead Settlement, and we were going to be cleaning it out. And we got partway there, then we got sort of trapped, came back here, and we got the key and took on that whole tower behind the shrine. Got a lot of great swag. So now we're going back to finish the job here. And I guess we'll go to this bonfire. We're going to finish cleaning out the settlement and finding what goods are there. And then we'll move on to, I think that our next destination will be that tower with that giant that was firing a huge bow. It has that huge... A lot of things are huge, including that huge, we're talking huge, swarm of crows or birds, whatever they are, making all kinds of noise. Those. Yeah, there it is. I think we're going to go in there next, but we got trapped on that thing dead ahead. We were trapped up there, so we need to find a better way. More better way. People just sitting here. We're not gonna mess with that. Wait a second. Okay, hang on. Hello! Can't take me. What do you got? Oh, you can't do it either, I'm afraid. I thought I heard something. We need to rebuild our souls back up. That's what we need. We are low. We are low, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. I know we got those guys that like a good ambush floating around. There's one right there. I'm not going to let him just drop on us, so bear with me a moment. Hey, pal. See, he's waiting to surprise us. Surprise! Should have kicked his rear right off. What's next? Oh, I hear you guys. Hello? Hi. I knew he was out here. I remember him from last time. He's gibbering wildly. I feel bad. I didn't want him coming around, surprising us with any type of ne'er-do-well intentions, so. Right. Now then. Where's this other mouth breather? Oh, there he is. You guys see him? Thinks he's being clever clinging to the wall over there. Well, you know what? Let's see if we can be equally clever. I wonder if that will slow us down at all. I don't think it does it? No, it doesn't slow us down. Cool. Okay. I guess the next breakpoint is... is 70%. Alright, here we go, pal. Yeah, come on. Come and get it. Whoa. That was quite a hit for that little pickaxe. Okay. Can we hear another one? Yeah, there he is. These guys think they're clever, hiding behind crud. Wait a second. Oh, I knew I heard another one. Little snakes in the grass. Tell you what. Hey! Okay, everybody quiet. Okay, I don't hear anymore. Resume whatever discussion and discourse you were having in your homes, gentle folk. Right. Oh, yes. Oh yes, this is that large area with that very large lady. We're gonna bypass that. We need souls, but we don't need souls that badly. And I want to make sure I have plenty of Estus for what's ahead, so... don't want these guys surprising us, so let's go ahead. Make me feel worse about it, man. Okay. One of these guys has stuff he's throwing at us. And fortunately for him, he was a wuss. Okay. Now, we know that going up there is not the way. This is the way. Hi. What about you? You got your rake? Stick to pushing hay around, man. Okay, where's that other mouth breather? I can hear him. Okay, alright. There we go. Hi. Cover a lot of ground with that. He was a tough one, actually. Okay. Oh, goodbye, my peeps. The birds. Okay. Alright, here we go. We have our bow in hand. Oops. What did I just do? I punched. Okay. Alright. There's what I'm looking for. And... go. Sorry, man. I am. Very sorry. It was them or me. Those guys are a lot tougher. Alright, now I'm using the wussy arrows that lady pawned on me. Okay, I guess it's just a little bit out of range, maybe? First step here is clear these. Oh, so those aren't explosive barrels. That's more better. Alright, so let's see if I'm in range. Good, I am. We shall feather these dudes. Good. Please, okay. I had a moment of panic. Alright, last one. So sorry, though. You or me. Okay. Now that is done. I'm hearing something. What's down below there? Oh, look! Way down there! See another one of those crystal lizards. We'll get them. We're gonna work our way down. I wonder if this is the way to go and the other way isn't. Ah. Let us not worry of such things. We'll sort it out. Okay. Look angry. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh. Settle down. This guy needs a lot less caffeine. Okay. Where is this? Okay, I feel bad about this, but clutch. Clutch. Major clutch. Okay, what is this? Increases fire attack, compromises damage absorption. I don't use fire attack, and that would take us to 70%. All of this would take us to 70% or above. We do not want that. Although I would be curious to know if that's the next stage. I'm pretty sure it is. We're not gonna push that. Okay, who's next? Got some seriously dilapidated buildings. Don't judge me. You all would do that too. You gotta watch your back in this game. Next thing you know, those guys sprout, you know, gigantic Tyrannosaurus heads and eat you. So, it's important to be thorough. Alright, okay. Alright, well, this is taking us to that tower. Is this the tower? Or is this someplace else? I don't think this is the tower. This is another place, because the tower is over there. Oh, I'm so confused. This is such an awesome game. There's just so many different ways you can go. Let's see. Wouldn't mind a bonfire down here, just to save us from having to go all the way through town again. Maybe we will find one. Okay. You guys. I don't think they even give us souls anymore, these smaller guys. These opponents. Okay. Call it a guess, but I don't think we're supposed to go down there. Okay, so that is the other way. I think. Yeah, the other side of town. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's where we were attacked by that mad guy. It almost looks like a dead end, doesn't it? Curses. I'm not going all the way around just for that right now. We'll get it later. Don't worry. Okay, Pooch. Get up here. Come on. Once again, if they could feed their dogs a little bit more. I see that guy hiding behind the tree. He thinks he's clever. He's not half as clever. If he was half as, let's see, if he was half as clever as he thinks he is, he'd be twice as clever as he is. Come on out. Oh, really? Really? Stupid dog. Swing, bada, bada. Whoa. Actually, you know, this might be the perfect place to take her before she does something dangerous. Hello? Really? Are you dead? Really? Okay. Whoa! Yeah, that was funny. Oh, no. She was about to try and give us a hug. No. Alright, this is it. Will be it. Going down. Don't try to make me feel bad about that. Don't do that. I don't make me feel bad. Oh. Don't do that. She would have killed us. She probably would have eaten us. Something terrible. Okay. What happened to these stairs? Just doesn't seem like a prudent idea to go that way. You know, I wonder if we could just jump down and run along that way and leap across that chasm and be over there. I'm quite certain that was the other way. Of course, we could just as easily fall to our deaths and lose what little souls we have. Decisions. Of course, there's this place. I don't even know what's in here. I don't even know if I want to know what's in here. Ooh, within the belly. Oh, okay. I do want to go in here. Great curse ridden tree head. Oh, really? That sounds like fun. Okay, so the transposing kiln was what that guy needed for the souls thing, and I just feel like that is important. But so is a... I'm getting this sinking feeling in my gut. Just great curse tree, that doesn't sound good. Alright, hold on. Hold the phone, guys. I really, really, really would love to find another bonfire. just make me feel a little bit better about life. So. Okay. I'd also love to go down there, but I'm not going to jump off because that just seems unwise. So we're going to clear out over here. Ah. Just got embers coming out. You done? Oh, look who's so clever! Oh my gosh. Oh, that bit. What? Oh, man. Okay, alright, I'll give him that. I did not expect him to do that. That's one for the highlight reel. Okay. Is everybody back? Okay, we're gonna go ahead and ember up again. Oh yeah, everyone's back. Okay. And we didn't find a bonfire closer, so. I'm actually tempted to use that bonfire to go to the western side of town and quickly check out what's over there, but I don't want to leave my souls and potentially die and, you know, that whole mess. Yes, I remember he's up there. Alright. Yep. Fooling anybody, pal. Okay, how do you feel about that? Okay. Come and get it. Thank you very much. There you are. Okay. Oh, that's frustrating, though. That was annoying. He just threw his giant pottery thing at me, filled with I don't even know what. Took me out. Right. Hey, guys. Okay, that was aggressive. Probably unwise. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Thanks. Thanks, worker guard. We'll never be hungry again. More worker guard and a plow. Dang. So that caused. Oh, man, I'm all out of stamina. So that caused bleeding, even though he only hit my shield. That's good to know. Good to know. Do you think I should just drop down on that guy? There my souls are. There my souls are. Ah, I'm gonna have to do this whole thing. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Who did that? You don't have enough range, man. Don't even try it. Okay. Ah, no, don't do that. This in our stance and with the arrows. Don't worry, I got you. Going down. Victory is mine. Great, got another one of those giants. Okay, let's be wary of him pitching that at us. Oh. I'm being way too aggressive. Not smart. It's okay. We still got this. Lots of Estus left, and it's all working. It's all working in our favor. Nothing for these guys, and I don't even know. I don't think they're gonna change. I'm gonna run the risk of not being quite so thorough and wasting my time with every one of them. Alright, where's the big lady? Hey there. Come on. Come on, Pooch. Let's have it. Yeah, he's smart. Oh, he ran off. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, somebody else just jumped to their death over there, too. That was bold. Okay, so you know what I want to do here is I want to try and lure out just one. There you go. Come on. Come on. Don't be shy. Please don't throw that at me. Oh, he's doing it. Okay, what do you got? Oh, great. That might have been too aggressive. He's dying! Whew. These guys just don't know when to quit. Okay, we got another one over there. You, sir. Oh, shoot. I think I saw that big guy coming. No? Go, and I see you over there, pal. You're not gonna surprise me with those thunder thighs. Alright, okay. It's fair of you to be upset. I just killed your brother. What do you got now? Huh? What do you got? Oh! Oh no! See, I told you those would come in handy for that. Not risk. Going after him. Okay, so we have... Wow. We just jumped up a lot in souls. I think these big guys are worth it. Worth a bubba two. Okay. I do want to go down there. I see items over here. There's just a... You could say we have a plethora of options. Alright. Alright, my friend. I feel kind of exposed out here, but... We're gonna try and take him. Yeah, go ahead and throw it. I know it's what you want. Or not. I'd prefer he didn't, actually. No! Fair enough. That is fair enough. Down you go, pal. I read you like a book, like a dime novel. Get down. Still doing all right. You surprise nobody. See those reflexes? Like a cat, not like a dog. Oh shoot! Yes, that surprised me. How alluring. Okay, I thought I heard somebody. Okay, I have not been up there, have I? I wonder if you can get up there. That's where those guys were throwing stuff at me from. I don't think you can get up there. Nothing in the well. Nothing in this building. Right, let's go this way. Okay, so here's the tower with the guy firing stuff from it. Okay. Alright. Okay, I can't lock onto him.
Hmm. Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
Can I have your helmet?
If like the others, you'll then go on it.
Okay. Alright, so I don't like that warning that he did, and there's so many places further back. Well, what's going on here? Of course. Doors just don't open around here. There's somebody there. Is he guarding this person, or...?
You like poking around in cells, do you?
Why not?
How very genteel.
Kind of a sarcastic guy.
Ah. Taking an interest in her, have you? Which is after I brought her all this way and got her all ready. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
So
the woman's a lost cause.
What, you can't
couldn't
get her
even
out?
Become a firekeeper. She's beyond repair, I tell you.
Oh, darn
the
it.
Woman's a lost cause. She's beyond
He's a jerk. Okay, we're just gonna find a way around. I wonder if it's through that other. Yeah, let's take a look. So that kind of looks like the way to go. So, we're going to go the other way. Let's go through this one here. That looked like a boss battle, to be sure. So we're going to go this way. And hope that there's a bonfire somewhere close by. Oh, we've got rats. Get out of the way. Wow. Okay, those guys were weak sauce. What now? Looks like a weapon. Uh-huh. Fistfighter thing. Perseverance. Cross arms in front of the body to temporarily boost poise so they can't knock you out of your stance. Damage reduced while activated. So it's kind of like a block. Okay. It's not what I'm looking for. It's locked. Wow. Everything's always locked. Oh, shoot. That looks large. That's a much bigger rat. Alright, come on, pal. I see you there. Shoot! There's all kinds. Okay, let's get back. Oh, he's a wuss. Kick him in the face and then put him down. He is ugly. He did not look healthy. Okay. Got a ring. Okay. Let's see. Increased bleed resistance. Well, that's good. Thing is, that brings us right to 70%. Alright, we're gonna... Wait, does it? No, it doesn't. It's just south. So we should be alright. Yep, we're alright. Cool. Bleed resistance. Nice. Anybody else want a piece of moi? No? Okay, what's this? It's green glow here. Maybe nothing? Alright. Betcha that's locked too. Everything's locked. We have some doors that aren't locked. Okay. Ah! A door that's not locked. I'll take it. Oh, whoa, look! We're back, and so is that crystal thing. We're gonna take him. We're gonna get him this time. He should not have come back. Now he is a dead sucker. Let's see. Here we go. We're gonna try and get him from this way. Please don't notice me. Okay, we're gonna go back around. Shh! Nobody make a warm sound. Where is he? Is up this way? Dead! Sharp gem, I will take it. Take that and run with it. Oh, this is awesome. Okay. Alright. I was so focused on him, I didn't realize exactly what... We are now by a bonfire. Excellent. So this is like a shortcut. Most excellent. Only problem is that that guy... the only issue I have is that that rat is there. But we should be able to outrun them. Okay, so I want to check out here. Recall I was talking about wanting to see what was going on this side. This is a perfect excuse to do it. Yeah, this is exactly where I thought it was, too. Hello! What? How the heck did he hit me? In his buttocks? Giant labby buttocks. Oh, are you done? Wow, he just didn't know when to quit. Okay, he was worth it though. Is that really all there was here? No, there's more. Okay, somebody had a less good experience here. The heck? Oh, is this where he's firing? Wait for it. Yeah, I'm watching you, pal. That's gotta be him. Okay, do we want to do that? I wonder if that church door is locked and that's why we'd want to come here. Okay, decision. We're going to do it. Okay, we're going to do this. I don't know if this is a good idea. Is he going to shoot at me or just those other creatures? Oh, shoot. That answers my question. What? That's not fair. Oh, roll again. Shoot, I think we could die here. Whew. Hey, I got the experience of that too. You missed, buddy. Okay. I have no idea what we were picking up. Hey, look, there's a guy right there. Hit him. There you go. Okay. I don't know. We just did a bonfire. We're okay. It's the worst thing that could happen. What's not fair is that he fires that a long time beforehand, and that sucker sucks. What are all these branches for? Okay, so we're just gonna wait until we hear it coming. Like so. Okay, good, good. Like so. Okay, that did not work out as well. Oh, okay, okay. Time to heal. Time to heal. And move! Walk and talk, man. Walk and talk. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. This is really not a good place to be. What the? Do you have any idea the trouble you're causing me now? Okay. We need to get out of here. Because otherwise, we're dead meat. Okay. Here we go. He's not shooting. What is he taking a break? Okay. There's still plenty of items out here. Do I clear this or do I go back and heal up my Estus? Because I do not want to get caught out there. Yep. That's what we're doing. It's funny that he doesn't shoot over there. Oh, shoot. Okay, he does now. I don't even know where the heck I am. This way. Okay, I guess I spoke too soon. All right. Beginning to regret my decision to go this way. But my mind is made up. Let's do this. Yeah. How do you like me now? Tire me out just watching that. Oh shoot! He was dead. Okay, alright. Okay. Alright. I do not like that guy. I mean, I don't like him like I don't like corned beef. But I think there's just that one item left. How do I get there? How do I get there? How do I get there? Like a safe place to be. For the moment. Well, you didn't. Couldn't you just. Right, now he throws it there. Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Oh! No! Really? You gonna play me like that? Don't. Having a bad day! Bet that imbues our weapon with fire or something like that. Seems like a safe moment to look. Charcoal component of fire to the right hand. It's the same as this. What's the difference between them? Is one more powerful than the other? Quickly applies. So this quickly applies, doesn't last very long. It can be used in an inventive way, such as applying in the middle of a series of blows. Really? Okay. Whereas this one is more better. More of it. That is very interesting. is very interesting. I wonder how that would work. Okay, so how do we... Oh, I see. I see. Alright. A great scythe. No size. Okay. That is just not up to size. So, its attribute bonus is it's a C grade for scaling, and that's based on dexterity. It's just not good enough. Right, nearly as good as what we got. Okay, I bet she's gonna try and go after us when we go out here, so here we go. Okay, there was no reason to come out here, but fortunately he seems to be taking a break. So let's get out of here before he changes his mind. Okay. All right. Yeah, that looks like a big, big enemy. Oh, man. Please tell me I can leave and go back to my bonfire. I wonder if this door was locked from the other way. I bet you it was. It's not any longer. We're gonna go back to my bonfire. And then we'll come back here. Yeah, we have a shortcut to it. I think. Sort of, I don't know. Here's where my thinking lies. If I do this and it turns into a very long fight, I just want to know the quickest route to get back here so I don't lose my souls. And this episode has already been going for a good while, so I think I want to go back to a bonfire, stop there, then come back here and face this boss straight off the way. We've cleaned out the village. Wait. Wait. There's an item. Okay, we haven't quite cleaned out the village. We will. We'll do that now. Oh, really? Really? Okay. That's fine. He's got a lot of backup going on around here. Okay. Alright. Come on, pal. Great. I know I'm being very quiet. I'm trying to work this out. There we go. Yeah, go ahead, try. Alright, there's one down. And yeah, we'll just try and get past her. Take out him. Yeah, I know. Not fooling anybody, Pooch. I'm not gonna deal with her right now. I'm moving on. Bigger and better things, lady. Alright, what's gonna be the fastest way to a bonfire, guys? How do I get this item? Oh, that was really easy. Cool. Shoot! Where'd he go? He fell off, didn't he? Such a shame. Alright, so there was no bonfire through there. Oh, it was through the mines. That was it. How did you miss? Aren't you a tough little pooch? Come on. That is not normally so tenacious. Get out of here. Let's get out of here before those guys start throwing things at us. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, crud. Okay. right. There you go. There you go. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be a fairly short trip. Okay. Oh, this is going bad. Whoa. Strength in numbers. I'm surrounded. Just die already. Goes to show you guys, that was another one of those abject lessons, and don't take anything for granted in this game. Be the baddest warrior with the biggest axe, and those little guys just take you down. Do I still not have a key to this? Where does this go? It's annoying to me. Okay. Yeah, big boy. There's an axe. Another axe. Alright, so a deserted corpse. I will take that. He doesn't need it anymore anyway. Alright, my peeps. Whew! That was a good episode. I enjoyed that. I hope you guys did too. That was fun. Okay. So, thank you for joining me on it. That was a blast. And next up, we are going to go and take on that giant bloated tree and see what we can do about that. So, join me then, won't you? Sounds like fun. And until then, take care of yourselves. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, which encompasses a lot, depending on which way you look at it. Take care of yourselves. Peace out. Sayonara. Mr. Blonde, checking out. Bye.